I just need to... Where and how? Oh, there we go. Hidden pathway. Get more of those. Okay, that's annoying. There we go. Right. Okay. I jump down there, I'm probably stuck. Okay. I mean, I can go further up, can I? This area, this is the way. No, this is the way back into this thing. I mean, I can fly over, but what is over there? Okay, let's see. And fly. Oh, calm down. Okay. Probably not the way that I was supposed to go. Okay. Oh, fancy helmet. Look at me looking fancy. Setting sail. Gourmander. I don't think they're too... That's too important. On that. Don't really want to die right now. Okay. There has to be something more up there. Right? Sesame, another chest. Ranchy shmanchy. Fireball too, sure. Okay, now I can fly all the way over there, but I... Okay, I need to get on top of there. See if I just land safely. Yeah. Okay. Not sure if I'm supposed to be right here. Probably not. Very dead if I fall. Okay, can I walk here, I wonder? Ooh, treacherous. Okay. Now that just... I think this is gonna be my doom. Oh, nice. 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 Don't think I'm supposed to be back here. I mean, come on, I need some kind of reward for getting all the way up here. No chest, no nothing. Really? Nada? Oh, come on. Really? Can I dig my way in? There's a room here, but there's nothing in here. Really? Well, I got a fancy helmet, I should be happy with that. But I want more. I might just as well go over there. What is this then? Scattered legacy. Okay, I'm doing all those quests. Okay. I'm just getting new locations, eh? Are these pants better than what I have? 27. Maybe. There's a big guy over here. Hey, get back here. Oh, get back here, I need your head. Where did he go? There he is. Shoot you in the head. Yeah. Oh no! Oh yeah. Okay, let's try again. Where am I now? Okay. More dexterity, more strength, and more health. I can heal myself. Okay, where's my stuff? I'm just gonna get my stuff, okay? Okay, then we're gonna fight you over meow. Shadows are going crazy. Ow. Okay. So he's a hard hitter, eh? Yeah. system. Elder stuff. Okay. There's something that I need to do over there. But I think we're gonna go over here first. Below. And was I already here? Yeah. Oh, okay. Do I have a light flask? No, I do not. So this is gonna be annoying. This thing? Yeah. This is 6:30. I mean, I look awesome, no? I can hardly be in the shroud. Let's see. So I'll go over there. Something down here. Yeah, okay. Let's try again. Okay. Calm down. Calm down. What is this? Citadel blocks. That's all the way over there. Jesus Christ, how big is this game? Fantastic, but now I basically can't be in the shroud. So 2 minutes. Okay, but I look fantastic, but how about... physical resistance. now, I can probably go here, yeah? Which is way over there. This is fortification. I truly need somewhere that I can teleport, but let's, okay, let's just give it a go. That's death. That's more death. Okay, calm down. Jumpy, jumpy. So this way, but it looks like it's on top of that mountain. Or inside those caves, huh? I mean, I look fantastic. But if I can hardly stay in the shroud, I mean, it's not really worth it, is it? 3 minutes. I mean... It's 7 minutes. Let's see, so I get stamina, melee damage, 160 health, stamina regeneration, and health regeneration. What do I have with this? This is 120 health. I mean, it's not really that much better on account of the drawback. We'll keep the armor here and just see what happens. Alright. Ow. Mud around here. Okay. What am I supposed to find here? Time for harvest and flame shrine, okay. So, ow. Here from Mr. Gidget Buckland. Elixir, starting to something. Fancy, matchy elixir. Exploring the dungeon. Yeah, that's something. Just bombs, nice. Okay. Boss? Where? That one. Fantastic. Yep. Neener, neener. Yeah. if I can spot something. And if I can get out of there. Something over there. Okay. We're just gonna fly in. Oh. Jesus, that was close. Here, I've done all the shrouds, nice. Okay, was that the quest? Ancient bridge. Like there should be combat around here, or a boss of some kind. Maybe. Oh, Thunderbrute. Oh, is that guy? Next time.